wealthy end. Now, so that's Raj.
I'm getting rid of the old gay mayor.
Oh, how you been?
I've been good, man. Yeah,
all right.
I've been doing, you know, I was on Everybody Hates Chris for the last 4 years.
Okay, okay.
And about to go and see Funny People now, screening of Funny People.
All right, nice,
I'm
nice.
Excited about that, but yeah, Everybody Hates Chris is playing Mr. Omar. He's the funeral director.
Okay.
Thing for the women.
Nice. Yeah, there you go. That's right. How about is rerun? I mean, what's that?
He passed away.
Oh, did he? Oh, okay.
He passed away. Shirley passed away.
Well, how were you friends with him outside of the the tape?
I mean, I was closest to Dwayne and Danielle, Dwayne, my little sister.
Okay. Yeah.
So
yeah.
We're the only three. Because when they were little, they just got really attached to me. Like,
all
I
right.
was their brother. I couldn't get rid of them.
Yeah.
I'm not lying. It's like, what is that? But you have a mother,
yeah.
you have a father,
yeah.
you home. But she's a doctor now. And
okay.
he's into the internet. He's like a genius at internet.
Oh, internet whiz.
Oh,
okay.
My God. He flies. He's a pilot, too. So they're like, yeah, they're brainiacs.
All right. Well, Ernest, hey, it's great pleasure to meet you. And yeah, I told him, we got to check him out. So thank you. Thanks for your time.
You're welcome.
Hey, have fun at that screening tonight.
Thank you.
All right, take care. All right.